crazy because, like, I don't have a check engine light. Nothing like that's coming on telling me that, you know, something's going on with it. So it's baffling. What the hell is this damn noise? So I'm going to take it up one exit on the highway and then come back. And should be able to see, should be able to hear it. If you can't hear it now, I can hear it because I know what I'm listening for, but you might not be able to hear it. Sounds like a bad wheel bearing, but I know it ain't the wheel bearing because I hear it when the car is not moving. What's really odd is I had all new tires put on the car, and like a week after the tires got put on the car, which was about maybe 2 weeks ago, 3 weeks ago, that's when I started hearing the noise. Nothing was going on with the car besides the fucking front tire kept going flat before that. And that was because there was a plug in the front tire. And, you know, I mean, it was old. So I figured, fuck it, get four new tires. Why not? To this stop, it's gonna be like, rawr, I'm gonna hear that damn stupid ass noise again. there's the noise. Fuck that noise is. Hear it? So, I mean, I don't, like I said, I don't know what the fuck it is. It doesn't seem to be affecting the performance of the motor as far as, you know, I mean, you know, driving it and getting up and down the road, but it's just a nasty